Mar, this is Leaf, and let's play Minecraft. So we're gonna do a brand new world. It doesn't matter. Earth. This is Earth 165. Of course, makes perfect sense to me. Okay. Normal's fine. And advanced. I want a map. Starling map. You know what? No, let me just go super hardcore. Fuck. Yeah, I'm not gonna touch that. I'm not even gonna touch nothing. Let's just create the map as it is. This is Minecraft. Now, let's see where they send me. No map! Don't need it. I was thinking about it, but maybe not. And if you see a map, let me know. To build in the train. Okay, let's see how far. Wait a minute, where am I? Okay, let me get my. Oh, I see some flowers. I like that. What's going on? Oh, I see honey. Well, I see a beehive anyway. Oh, some chicken and some horses. Nice. Alright, so let's see. Big mountain over there. Alright, so I'm gonna set a time limit, like of an hour. So let me just be quick. We gotta get some wood. Yeah. Alright, I got all the wood. Alright, cause this stuff only disappears if you get all the wood. So I'm playing as Sonic, you know. He's gonna save the woodland creatures. Alright, so let's go, Sonic. Well, I don't wanna perish, so I better. Well, first, let me. I guess I'll build a sword. And then I need an axe. Oh shit, I heard some grumbling. Where's the grumbling? Crap, I need more of. Sheep! Sorry, sheep. Your sacrifice will be noted. Your sacrifice will be noted. I need one more sheep. I don't got time to get, the good stuff, the shears. Maybe I didn't have to kill them sheep. Maybe that was wrong. Mar. I want to build a house next to spawn. I need some wood. Alright. So we're going to get some wood. I got wood. I got wood. No, not time for jokes. It's time to play it serious. Oh my god, there's another sheep! All these sheep, give me your wool. I'm sorry, but your sacrifice will be noted. Oh, wait a minute, I didn't need to do that. Alright, I need to get this. Alright, so. Alright. Well. Alright. Let me see. Yeah, I know it's probably gonna be a really small house, but I just need something for protection, you know? Actually, don't need this one, because I'm gonna have a door. Alright. Night comes fast. So we gotta get some more wood. We need the wood. need to get all of the wood. That should be all the wood. Yeah, I can see that skyline. It's really, it's looking at me like, ooh, I'm gonna be just spawning mobs. The sky wants to spawn the mobs. But I'm like, you know what? You're not spawning mobs today, sir. Well, actually, I got a bed, so I don't have to worry about the mobs. Mobs. Let me get my bed. Oh, you can only sleep at nighttime. But you better get to bed before it gets dark. Or else that's when the bad stuff happens. Some more wood. Chop down another tree. This is actually seems like a really nice spawn, actually. Who knows? We might even be able to find the diamonds. Gotta find the diamonds. Give me all your diamonds. Alright, where's my door? Okay. You definitely gonna wanna make your house bigger, but just for a quick shelter, you know, you do what you gotta do. Oh boy. I ran out of wood. Gotta get some more wood. Give me the stuff to plant the trees. Of course I'm gonna make it bigger, but right now, you know, I'll make it longer and stuff, but see, I'll make this house a lot bigger, but for now, you gotta do what you can do. And right now, I kinda need some, coal for light. Let's see what we can find. I hear whispers. Holy cow. That's a big drop. How the heck am I supposed to get down there? I definitely see iron, which would be nice to make bucket. I would love a bucket. I also see coal, which is very... Oh, I see a lot of the monsters too. Holy cow. I should probably upgrade my pickaxe. I don't think the monsters can get me up right now. They're down there, and I'm up here. But I do see some coal, which is reachable. I believe I could get coal with a wood pickaxe. Guess we're about to find out. Okay, yeah. Let me put the coal over here so I can at least see how much I got. Well then. I need a new pickaxe. It's night time. Well, I don't see no monsters out there. That's good. I can set my spawn. Spawn has been set. Oh, little zombies. Bro, you're on fire. Back up. Why are you messing with me? Oh my god. Freaking zombies, man. They be like all zombified. Definitely want that and that. Cook that food. All right. You got my food? Yes, you do. have sticks? No, I don't have sticks. Try to get lower. I was afraid of that. Be in the middle of some shit. Mortal Kombat time, right? Well, I thought I could eat some food and heal myself. Well, there's way too many people down here. What in the frig? Oh my god, that's big drops. I don't got no wither for no big drops like that. I got the high ground. Shit, they're starting to collect. Pillager! I Oh, fuck that. I'm getting surrounded. I'm out again. Oh my god, there's freaking them guys too. He's pissed off at me. I think I looked down too much. Just give me this. And then give me an axe. And another pickaxe. All right. Go to bed. Fuck yeah. Let me get some more wood. That should be enough to finish it off. I need a gate, and then these things. Alright. Mallor. Now I need me a hoe. See lava over there, that's cool. Oh, look, I think I see a town. Yes, I definitely did see a town. Sacrifice will be noted. Get back here. Your sacrifice will be noted. Hey, where's the food? Okay, I picked up. Your sacrifice will be noted. Mar. Your sacrifice shall also be noted. Ooh, yummies. No. Alright. Where is it? Three. I need books. I hope you give me some leather back, because I need some books. What happened to the town? Starting to feel like this town was just a myth. I see the lava. Oh, it's turtles. I want to ride the turtle. Oh, there's two pillager thingy in my bob, or is there just one? Alright, I'm gonna have to find something to eat real fast. Alright, so maybe I couldn't, you know, make business with a town because there is no town. But I could always rob some pillagers. They rob from everybody, so yeah. So I'm like Robin Hood. Yeah, I'm Robin Hood. And I'm on my way to die. Awesome. Matter of fact, yeah, give me this. There's Let's go. I got this. But bruh. You know what? I gotta make one of these first, don't I? Then I can make one of these. Alright. Yeah. Uh-oh, sun's going down. Yeah, I thought there was like a town on that mountain, but there's not. And now, come this far, I don't want to turn back before I finish. I feel like I already dedicated so much time to going this way. Wait, what the fuck was that? Oh, it was the witch thing. Oh, here is a village. Oh my goodness, I almost fell in the hole. Let me end. I want to go to bed. Take some bread. Well, this town had some good stuff. Oh, I definitely need some of this. Oh my goodness, I need all of this. Your sacrifice will be noted. Oh my god, all this hay. Give me it all. Oh! wait a minute. I see what happened here. This is like a blacksmith place, and this, so they spawned on top of each other, basically. Exactly. I need one of those for my town. Thank you very much. No fish. You guys got a really bad spawn location. I may come back and get y'all guys. Transfer you to my house. I got much better spawn location than this. Let me actually put this on. Get at least a little protection. Hell yeah, look at all these sunflowers. Oh my god, they got the most beautiful hill ever. Oh, fucking bandits, you spawn with this beautiful hill. Give me your pumpkins. Crap, crap, crap. Crap, crap, crap. No. Heal, 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 heal. Fuck. The crossbow hurts. Man. And on on top of that. Oh, crap. No, he's still chasing me. Crap, no. I gotta give him the run. Fuck, shit. Is he still after me? Oh, yeah, he's still after me. He wants my sweet juices now. Never gonna give me up. Never gonna let me down. Never gonna turn around and chase you. You're no stranger to love. You know the... No, I'm not getting a copyright on my video. But that's how I feel right now. This guy wants to chase me down. Oh, shit. I fell in a hole. And then the holes whispering dark secrets to me. Is that a bunny? That's a bunny. Hi, bunny. Oh, shit. He's still chasing me. He's still chasing me. No. And then this is a big hole over here. They shot me as soon as I got close. How you get in here? Oh shit, they have a whole gang. They rolling deep. They rolling deep. And I ain't even got no armor. And I'm out of pork chops. I'm gonna come back and fight them another day. I don't wanna lose all my crap. Some of this bread. Well, it's dark. Let me get back to the shore. not done with them freaking pillagers. I'll be more prepared when I come back. Ain't no one got time for you generic zombies. I'm even gonna start beef with them. I will with you though, because I want some string. My house. I found my house. And zombies all over the place. I'm pretty sure they ate my neighbors. Jumanji, I'm home. You can't do nothing about it now. I'm home. I don't even got nothing to store my stuff in. Okay. So don't use this. Oh yeah, it was melons. You need melons, not pumpkins. captured one animal. We need a carrot for him. No, I don't want to blow up a whole big hole in my shed. I'm on fire. Give me that gunpowder. Mar, I didn't make it as far as I thought I was gonna make it within an hour. I mean, an hour somewhere, so. Some iron so I can at least build a nice sword. Crap. Oh, wow. This is only part of the way down. Oh, fuck. Guess I don't got time to be looking. Oh, fuck. That's a really deep cave, like really deep cave. I really didn't lose too much there. But holy cow. Up, and I'm on fire again. Yes, this is exactly what I wanted to do. Okay, so like this I can get down. And such a huge cave. I'm not really going after my stuff. I just want to see where this cave goes. Damn, stupid zombie. Oh, that's diamond. Oh, I think I found. Oh, nice. I'm gonna come back. Alright. That diamond's like right at the bottom, so that'll be easy to get to. What I wanna see is it looks like there's something special over here. That drop off is huge. There ain't no wither down there, is there? I can't. Yeah, I need a silver bucket. If I can get me a silver bucket. Then I can make some elevators down. Cause this cave system is huge. Wow, there's an exit. See if I can find me house. I'm in the overworld, so pretty much fine. Or at least I thought I was. Okay, so there's the thing. I see that pillager's house that I was at. So if the pillager was there, I should be over here somewhere. Because here goes that shallow water. There's my house. I can see the smoke. Okay, I made it home. Oh my goodness, this has been crazy. Let me see something. This is what I want. And you give me this. And make some iron. Well, that's how it be, man. Mar, I'm fishing. The record loved the fish. Alright, I got my stuff back home. I'm happy. Wait a minute, I found a book. Book of Enchanting, quick charge. Alright, that was 1 hour. Let me get back to my house. I think it was an hour. Might be more, might be less. Melio House. Comment, let me know if you want to see some more Minecraft on this channel. I'm just going for a little variety right now. I played some Dark Souls. And if you want me to play more Dark Souls, just comment. Mar, I'll see you next time.